Okay, now it's a different story. Wall fields behind 1 kilometer is under the water, or it's very wet because of this body. Actually, this place I've visited most of the times of all of my removals, but still it can surprise me, like now. The beavers up water level till the maximum level. If it would be more, it would cause the flood behind the fence, which is already the yard of my friend's house. Here is the downstream, so you can see here the log. We will see how this log will flow when I will release this water. Jesus Christ, it's very lot of water there. Okay guys, so hope you gonna like this video, and after you watch it, decide yes or no to subscribe my channel and push the like button. Thank you for it, and let's open the dam. And by the way, today we have plus 14 degrees. It's quite warm autumn day. Appreciate, and because of this weather, it's the best time for me. Yep, let's go. Here you can see huge amount of the sticks and logs, which was removed from this dam. So they are bringing new material every time they building new dam. the current, the upstream and the downstream is equal, so I have to wait till the water gonna drain a bit.